Just updating on my book collection. I haven't made a video in a while, so hope everybody's doing well. So decided to pick up some more force cards for my collection, and I got these cards off of my Facebook page, Vintage Basketball, and these were up. So I paid like $14 for it, so I think it'd be a good time for my full collection. And I'm just adding, try to add one of every card to my collection of all the things that are out there. As you can see, the first one is Jerry Jones. I'll show you the back of the card. Dark and blurry. Gary Sloan, then we got Artie Gilmore in the center. Mickey Johnson. Back. All of you from 1969 season. And first, Tom Boerwinkle. I already have this card. So this will be my second card of him. This is okay. Good. I like to have two or three cards of a player, just in case, you never know. But these were all the cards that I picked up, or purchased in a little auction. And let's be able to add these to the collection. It's pretty neat, so glad to be able to add these to the collection. And also with the lot came this Michael Jordan. And I think I already had this one in my collection, but yeah, and then this one too. I think I have this one too. He didn't put the cards in penny school, so that's one thing that got me on those these two was penny sleeves were not on the card, but won't move around, keep them inside there. Don't want them to get scratched up anymore. The bigger cards came in this large top four card saver. So they'll go right back in there. So those are just a few pickups I had for my collection. My Bulls collection. Slowly but surely working on it. So hope everybody's doing well, and have a good day. Let me know what you think.